All right. Spider webs. Get some mud to spray off of here. Alright. Good to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, that truck went off right here. That's where they drove the car back up from. I don't see the angle of launch, but it definitely came back this way. Crazy. Yeah, he launched his truck all the way down to the bottom of that. Yeah. Thank you. my ears just popped. And you don't want to. I think I've been on a trip before on a previous ride. I think without the fan, the battery would just shut down right here. But we're still going. We're in limp mode now. Completely off now. All right. What do you think, bike? I'm just gonna push it up an extra 100 feet just to get off this curve. 100, more like 30 feet. Feels like 100 when you're pushing uphill, though. All right. So here we are at maximum range before we lose complete power. Let's see what we got on the map. I think we had 16, 17 miles. Max speed 55, average of 34, and she's on the sleepy sleep right now, so we're going to let her cool off, and we're going to turn back around because that's as far as I want to go. .165 degrees. So there you have it. You can hit 17 miles, just at 17 miles, on a normal battery charge. If you ride it like a motorcycle. We're gonna hit stop trip here. And then we're going to start it again. Once we get power back. That's kind of cool though. Look at, they graded that mountain all the way there. This whole curve is brand new. What do we got? We got goose? Yeah, we got juice again. We got three bars. We're gonna go from there. Let's see how far we can go now. 178 degrees, so we should drive the cool, not the heat. Just go slow. I'm gonna get to that dirt. Get to that dirt. Now she's already overheated and she's at 170 degrees, so we're gonna keep her around bicycle speeds. 16. Even dirt, it's a mixture, it's a terrain, a spray on mix. If you've ever owned an electric weed eater, electric blower, you'll find that once you hit a certain point, they just cut off and they almost go into like a protective mode. And that's where we're at right now. This is steep. I'm asking way more than this thing should be able to provide right now. And it's trying. But I'm putting myself in a bit of a dangerous spot here. I don't have an off ramp. 3,000 feet elevation. We're out of the clouds. Can I pedal it? Let's see if we can pedal with the current gearing. No, oh, it's too steep. Although I did see a bicycle up here. That's some type of triathlon guy. Mission Pride. Who cuts the bottoms off their cans? Strange. All right, for target practice, maybe. Is that it? Boy, is it quiet. On off, a little bit more.
Let's get to that construction site and then we're gonna turn around. I pushed too far at that point. Cross.
Right. It's still giving me 3 bars. It's not actually shutting itself off completely. So it's right at the temperature limitation. That's so cool. We're above the clouds. I think I'm forced to turning it off and turning it back on to get power back. Yeah, see? And I think we start to go downhill after this. I don't know if I want to go downhill, because then I have to come back uphill. And I don't think I got the power to come back up anyways. I came up all the way up here already. We're still climbing a lot. This is a lot for a bike. This is about more than I thought it would do. We got power. I mean, I could keep trying to push it, but then I got a mountain that I got to push it up back. And I don't want to be completely out of power. So we're going to turn around here. Call this the peak. Oh, I can't even launch it up there. Okay, this is the peak right here. As far as we're willing to go. Let's see what's over there. Pedestrians, more driven vehicles. And this thing right here,
I can't go far up here.
All right, let's limp her home. I'll take a picture real quick. Does the kickstand work? Yes. We're gonna power her off. Step away. Snap a couple Instagrammies. Can't believe I rode above the clouds. All right. Let's make sure we've got our numbers back on. You know what? I don't think I got satellite. It'll update on the way home. Alright. Well, when in Rome. Alright. Restrooms are nice. Here I am. Bear Creek Trail. The Valley of the Moon. Wow. Valley of the Moon. I'm pretty tired from driving. So we made it essentially. Well, this is East Fork. So this is. We're completely off the map at this point from where we started.
Bear Creek Trail. I guess there is hiking right here. It's totally a different look of everything. My ears are popping as I look around. Only wheelchairs permitted, no bicycles. So many rules. Oh well, let's go. You guys are wondering what I look like. Here I am. Honestly, I don't even see cars up here. I think everyone turns out around at this point. It's quite quiet. I gotta put my phone in my lower pocket so I don't lose it. That way I can land on that first if I slide. All right, here we go. So at the top of this point, 17 miles straight up. So, that'd be nice. That'd be a rocket ship. 70 miles elevated the entire way. We're at 3 bars and we're just taking off to go home. So we'll see how far we get. We got juice. Let's juice it up. Now, I don't know how fast you have to go before it starts reclaiming energy. No juice, and we're just sliding at 20 miles per hour. I'm hoping it's putting battery back on. We got enough juice to go back the other way, but we definitely need to cool down more. We also have to find out if this is a backpack, if it's treasure. Sandbags, not treasure. Okay. We might just be overheated right now. I can give it full throttle, but it's not pulling me any faster than gravity right now. brakes are kicking in. Pedal assist mode because I can feel the help from pedaling. So it's basically encouraging me to pedal right now. That's what I'm gonna do. get up this hill. So we're gonna start pedaling again.
Thank you.
I got zero bars right now. Come on. Come on, boy. For you guys, when you hit a point and things start turning off, that's the time you need to start turning around. Burnt here. Come on, bud. I think we got maybe one or two big hills left. But these five bars are completely lying to me right now. Like when your vehicle gives you that estimate of estimated gas mileage, even though you just nailed the gas, you know it's gone away. Oh, lost all power now. D5 power to nothing. All right. Like this blind corner. I'm gonna switch. Almost. Shit. All right. Death on either side. Great. It's got nothing right now. It's completely dead. So we have a bicycle. Maybe I'll find a GoPro while I'm at it. If I was a GoPro, this is where I would land. All they found was this boot. It's interesting. It's a wee boot. All right. Bro,
buses? I think I'm rolling here. It's trying. We definitely got more juice than we had a minute ago. We're not going to use any juice on downhill. We're just going to absorb it up. Maximum effort. Feel the motor kick a little bit. Even as we coast. Are on this battery.
want to turn off. Does it have enough power to turn itself off? Oh, we're in a state. The end of the free energy. Back to the Shimano. Oh, and top it off, my free wheel is slipping. So I could give it more cranks, but it won't let me. So we're doing a push. I'm just gonna push like a man. Sunglasses. Always one glove. It's never two gloves. Tape. It's always one boot, one glove. I guess because it's on the roof and it falls off at random times. This is getting stupid. I gotta push from the inside. That way I can get maximum rocks. I don't know which way the stupid was coming from. Am I gonna run into it? Yeah, it's just the BMW on the horn about that truck in front of him that won't move. Rudolph sounds good right now. I don't even like Smirnoff. Sounds better than pushing on a bunch of pointy rocks. Through at time. Oh, those pedals hurt so much when they hit you in the ankle. Oh, it's a bad investment. Oh, no water too. That was another good choice. Alright. Half juice. One bar. Push a little further. That's what I get for making fun of Mad Max's bike noises. Oh, lottery ticket. I'm gonna switch sides.
There's a little bit more room on this side for moi. I don't know about you, but everyone has a side preference that they'd rather push on. Is it left side or right side? Oh, this grip's coming up a little bit. Great. Now my phone is smashing into my pedals. Seems like a bad choice. Oh, that was good. That one bush, just enough to stab me right now. I held up. Goggles are fogging up. Wonderbird. I'm okay. I think this is the big turn, and then we get a downhill. So I'm gonna try and make it to that. All right, Will, how far are you willing to push your bike? Write it in the comments below. Pedaling. GoPro's dead. We're just recording this with our phones because it's such a small speed, it doesn't really matter. Free will's skipping. And I think I'm going to call it because I'm tired of pedaling. Just scraped my foot on the ground. So if you like this kind of video, like and subscribe, and let me know. Send me some batteries. All right. Well, we're back. We did have to push the last mile. And she's dead. But her temps are great. So we know we could go about 16 miles in 30 minutes and about 17 miles in an hour and a half. So limp mode, pedal mode can almost get you back. But definitely need to go more than 15 miles of aggressive riding if you can. Take care. Like and subscribe. Bark if you like it. The dog doesn't bark.